That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow mine.
I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
No need for that, really.
Oh, really?
Back off.
All right. I came up. Give it to me.
Get your hands off me!
I told you, do whatever you say.
Got a little carried away, desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. Probably other shelters around.
Exploring the subway station.
Get over it.
That must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
You all across the gap.
We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
Not yet.
And now? Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet. Almost there. This is not good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake. I told you not to open them. It's okay, you can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
It's your lucky day.
Step back.
Whatever you say.
I can't. You?
I don't think I can make that drop.
Hello?
Looks like we got company, boys.
So much for introductions.
You the last time. Somebody get that gun.
Oh, God, no, please don't.
No need for that. Really?
May, tell me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Stark got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at the hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first. Henry lives in this building.